ओके सो डियर कैडेट्स गुड मॉर्निंग अगेन आई एम हियर टू टीच यू न्यूक्लियोफिलिक सब्स्टिट्यूशन रिएक्शन ऑफ यूनिट नंबर 10 ऑफ ऑर्गेनिक केमिस्ट्री. सो आई हैव ऑलरेडी कंप्लीटेड SN1 मैकेनिज्म एंड SN2 मैकेनिज्म एंड आई होप दैट यू हैव गॉट दिस वन. इवन ऑर्डर ऑफ रिएक्टिविटी ऑल्सो आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड. देर आर सम मोर कंक्लूजन्स रिगार्डिंग द न्यूक्लियोफिलिक सब्स्टिट्यूशन रिएक्शंस. So those conclusions should be remembered. Okay. So overall conclusion of nucleophilic substitution reactions. 1 degree alkyl halide always undergoes SN2 mechanism. Already we have explained the order. So 1 degree alkyl halide will undergo SN2 mechanism. 3 degree alkyl halide will undergo SN1 mechanism. Okay. 2 degree alkyl halide will have 50-50% chances. It may follow the SN1 mechanism, it may follow the SN2 mechanism. Now try to understand. It depends upon two things, the presence of solvent and type of nucleophile. If solvent is polar, then what would be there? Ionization would be fast and carbocation would be formed. And that carbocation may undergo 1,2 hydride shift or 1,3 methyl shift. So it will have better stable carbocation, 3 degree. So if polar solvent is present and there is a possibility of 1,2 hydride shift and 1,2 methyl shift, then 2 degree alkyl halide will undergo SN1 mechanism. If polar solvent is not there and there is no arrangement of 1,2 hydride shift and 1,2 methyl shift, then 2 degree alkyl halide will undergo SN2 mechanism. Always remember, means 50-50% chances is there. Once again I am telling you, 2 degree alkyl halide, if it means 2 degree polar halide in presence of polar solvent and strong nucleophile will undergo SN1 mechanism. Okay. SN1 mechanism. Absence of polar solvent and absence of strong nucleophile, it will undergo SN2 mechanism. Okay, because it will not ionize. I hope that you have got it. Okay. There are two more important points here and they have been given in the NCERT book also. Allylic and benzylic carbocation undergo SN1 mechanism due to resonance stabilization of carbocation. So just see, when I was teaching you means classification of alkyl halide, at that time only I told you what do you mean by allylic halide. So allylic halide is when halogen atom is bonded with carbon atom which is next to the carbon-carbon double bond. Just see, this is CH2 double bond CH and here CH2Cl. Okay, now just see where halogen is bonded. Halogen is bonded with this carbon atom or not, and this carbon atom is next to the carbon-carbon double bond. Okay, so now if you ionize this one, then what would be there? CH2 double bond CH and here CH2 and here positive sign is there. So this is allylic carbocation. This is allylic carbocation. Okay, understood or not? So what is allylic halogen? When halogen atom bonded with carbon atom which is next to the carbon-carbon double bond, that is allylic halide. And the carbocation for where positive sign is present or positive sign accord by the carbon atom which is next to the carbon-carbon double bond, that is allylic carbocation. Okay, benzylic already I told you. What is this one? This is benzene. Which group this one? CH2Cl. What is this one? CH2Cl. Now ionize this one. So this is benzylic. What is this one? This is benzylic CH2. What is this one? Benzylic. And this benzylic carbocation. So I hope that basic is clear now to you. This is benzylic carbocation. Here minus Cl, here also minus Cl. So this is benzylic carbocation, this is allylic carbocation. So okay, just it is very simple, just see. In which case carbocation generation is there? In case of mechanism of SN1. So simply this allylic carbocation and benzylic carbocation, they are forming the carbocation, that is why they will undergo SN1 mechanism. What is the reason? Due to resonance stabilization. That I have to explain. What do you mean by resonance stabilization? Okay, we'll teach, don't worry. Okay, the resonance stabilization of this one, allylic and benzylic, I will explain. Next point is more important. As we know, primary allylic halide and primary benzylic halide are more reactive towards SN1 mechanism than primary alkyl halide. Here, this is SN1 mechanism world, okay? So try to understand this allylic and benzylic, they can be 1 degree, 2 degree and 3 degree, okay? 1 degree, 2 degree and 3 degree. So let me explain allylic 1 degree, 2 degree and 3 degree, means primary, secondary and tertiary. So actually first 3 point is, I have already explained. So these 3 points are not required. So let me teach here only what is 1 degree allylic carbocation, 2 degree and 3 degree. So just see here. Okay, so let us understand allylic 1 degree allylic carbocation, 1 degree benzylic, 2 degree and 3 degree. Just see, this is 1 degree benzylic carbocation, okay, CH2 positive, okay, 1 degree. Now 1 degree benzylic carbocation, carbocation ions, okay. Now to make 2 degree, what you will do? You have got two options. Just see, replace one H from here, replace one H from here, this is CH, and put here one R, okay. R, just see, this is 2 degree, because here in place of our CH3, C2H5, whatever you want to put. So this is 2 degree benzylic, okay. Now one more option is there. Now you can put here this, now here C, here H, here positive sign only. Here you can put another benzene ring. So this is also 2 degree, correct? This is 2 degree benzylic, okay, 2 degree. To make it 3 degree, still one replaceable H is there, okay? So just try to understand, I will make this side, just see. This is this one, now this C positive sign, now here 1R, here also 1R. So now this is 3 degree carbon atom now, or you can put here this and this. Now here C, here positive sign. Now put here one more benzene ring, this and this, correct? This side also one more benzene ring, this and this, correct? So both are here, they are alkyl substituted, they are benzene substituted, aromatic ring substituted. So both are, these two are 2 degree. What is this one? 2 degree. And this one, this is 3 degree benzylic carbocation, okay? I hope that you understood. What about 1 degree, 2 degree, 3 degree allylic carbocation? Just see, allylic, which is written here, that is 1 degree. See, CH2 डबल बॉन्ड CH2 पॉजिटिव साइन, दिस इज वन डिग्री एलाइलिक. ओके, नाउ टू मेक 2 degree व्हाट इज देयर, रिप्लेस 1H by just put here same thing. Now CH, okay, or you can write this side, no problem at all. Just see CH double bond CH. Now here what is there? CH2. Yes, this is 2 degree. So now this is 2 degree. Now to make it 3 degree, what would be there? Sorry, yes, 2 3, yes, 2 3 4, correct. Now 2 3 4, yes, 2 4, 1 2 3, yes. Which is next to the carbon-carbon double bond. Yes, this is 2 degree. Okay, to make it 3 degree, what should be there? This H should also be replaced by, just see, CH double bond CH, and here what is there? CH2. Okay, so this is 3 degree now. Okay, so this is 3 degree. 1 2 3, it is better to put here double bond. Okay, just see here, this is single bond, here also double bond, this is only, yes, single bond, this is 3 degree, correct. Now it is 3 degree, check, correct. Yes, next to the carbon carbon double bond, check, this is 3 degree allylic. Ab now just see the explanation of this point. What is the explanation of this point? Primary allylic halide and primary benzylic halide are more reactive towards SN1 mechanism than primary alkyl halide. So primary alkyl halide means 1 degree alkyl halide. So as compared to 1 degree alkyl halide, this 1 degree benzylic halide and 1 degree allylic halide, this is 1 degree allylic halide, they are more reactive. That is the only point. And now why I explained this one? Because in text exercise there is the one question based on this concept, 1 degree, 2 degree and 3 degree. That is why I am teaching you. Especially benzylic case, a lot of confusion is there. That is why please remember this one. Okay, 1 degree, 2 degree. And allylic, of course, it is simple. Now, this is 1 degree. Now, you keep replacing H and keep adding CHCH. Just see, with this carbon atom, see, very simple thing is there. I hope that you are getting confused. This is CH2, double bond CH and CH2 positive sign. Okay, this is allylic carbon atom. Which group is attached here? CH2 double bond CH. So keep replacing one H by this group only, CH double bond CH2. So this is 2 degree. Similarly, replace one H by CH double bond CH2 group. Okay, CH double bond CH2 group. So this is 3 degree now. 3 degree carbon atom. So this is subsequently 1 degree, 2 degree and 3 degree carbocation will be, allylic carbocation will be generated. So I hope that you have got this one. These are the basics. So once again I am telling you, primary allylic halide and primary benzylic halide, they are more reactive towards SN1 mechanism than 1 degree alkyl halide. Because in the in-text exercise, there are so many questions where allylic halide, benzylic halide, alkyl halide, 1 degree, 2 degree, 3 degree is given. And it was told to arrange them in increasing or decreasing order of SN1 and SN2 mechanism. Okay, so I hope that basics are clear. Now, let us solve some exercise. One more thing is there, stabilization of this one. स्टेबलाइजेशन ऑफ कार्बोकेटियन एंड स्टेबलाइजेशन ऑफ बेंजाइलिक कार्बोकेटियन. सो लेट मी वाइप आउट दिस वन, विल एक्सप्लेन. ओके, सो जस्ट सी, 1 degree एलाइलिक कार्बोकेटियन एंड 1 degree बेंजाइलिक कार्बोकेटियन इज मोर स्टेबल देन 1 degree एल्काइल कार्बोकेटियन. आर सिंपल थिंग, एलाइलिक हैलाइड एंड बेंजाइलिक हैलाइड दे आर मोर स्टेबल देन एल्काइल हैलाइड. वाई? दैट इज द क्वेश्चन. बिकॉज ऑफ रेजोनेंस. जस्ट सी हियर, इन एल्काइल हैलाइड व एल्काइल कार्बोकेटियन रेजोनेंस इज नॉट देयर. जस्ट सी, दिस इज CH2, double bond CH and CH. This is carbocation or not? CH2, correct? This is allylic carbocation. Just see, shift this bond here. Then next resonating structure you will have. This is CH2. This is CH. This is double bond CH2. So here what is there? Positive sign is there. Just see. Delocalization of positive charge is there or not? Okay, so here 1 and 2 resonating structure you are getting. Now you take any alkyl halide. This is CH3, 1 degree alkyl halide. This is C. Here what is there? CH3H. This is 2 degree. Here what is there? CH3, here also CH3, here also CH3. This is 3 degree alkyl halide. Where resonance is there? In this case, no resonance. What is there? No resonance. Correct? And here what is there? In allylic carbocation, resonance is there. So that is why they are better stabilized. These carbocation are better stabilized. Correct? Hum now just see. Resonance, same way, benzylic carbocation is also resonance stabilized. Just see, right here benzylic carbocation. This one, and this one. This is CH2, positive. Correct? Carbocation. I'm now just see, resonance stabilization. Shift this bond here, this bond. So you will get this one. This is CH2, correct? Now here positive sign, this one and this one. Now shift this one here, shift this bond here. Then what would be there? Just see, shift this bond here. So you will get, see, this and this. Here double bond is there, correct? Here positive sign, here double bond CH2. Now shift this bond here. So this is this one and this one. Here what is there? CH2. Here positive sign, this one and this one, correct? Now ultimately you can make resonance hybrid. So resonance hybrid is like that. Just see, here single bond, here CH2 partial double bond, everywhere partial double bond character is there. This is the meaning of this one. This is resonance hybrid. Here also resonance hybrid is there. Just see, CH2 single bond CH. Now here also right CH2. Everywhere what is there? Partial double bond character is there. And everywhere what is there? Delocalization of positive charge. Correct? Delocalization of here you can make positive charge. Here also what is there? Like that positive charge. Okay? So partial double bond character is there. This is. Okay? So they are resonance stabilized. And here what is there? These are alkyl halide. 1 degree alkyl halide or 2 degree alkyl carbocation or 3 degree alkyl carbocation. They are no resonance, so their stabilization is not there. This is the only reason. That is why allylic carbocation and benzylic carbocation, they undergo SN1 mechanism faster than 1 degree alkyl carbocation. I hope that you understood. Now basics is clear. Now I emphasize on this particular concept because so many conceptual questions are given in NCERT book. Okay, so let us solve those exercises also. There is one more point. For the same alkyl group, the reactivity of alkyl halide is as follows. Okay, just see. For the same alkyl group, Ri, then RBr, RCl and RF. This is there. Okay, means the alkyl halide where iodine is present. Means here alkyl group should be same. Means R means CH3. So for, means just see, simple thing. Suppose CH3I. CH3BR, CH3Cl, CH3F, okay? So towards SN1 and SN2 reaction, this would be the order with respect to the halogens, okay? Because all are 1 degree only, all are 1 degree. So 1 degree alkyl here, this is SN2 mechanism. What about SN1? SN1, okay? So SN1, 1 degree does not undergo SN1 mechanism, 3 degree undergoes SN1 mechanism. So you have to take here 3 degree alkyl halide. So towards SN2, what is there? This is the order, okay? Reason is same. I is better leaving group because of the bigger size of I. And here already I taught you, what is there? Greater the resonating structure, greater will be the stability of compound, because when greater number of resonating structures are there, that charge will be delocalized in different places. Last year only you understood this one. Now let us solve some in-text exercise because all these concepts are involved there. Okay, so here two questions are there. In the following pairs of halogen compound, which would undergo SN2 reaction faster? Okay, so what is the order of SN2 reaction? 2 means what is there? 1, 2, 3. Always remember, this is the order of reactivity. I'm now just see. This is one pair. Okay, so what is the first task? First task is identify which one is 1 degree, 2 degree. Okay, so this carbon atom is bonded with one more carbon. Here also carbon would be there, na? So this is 1 degree carbon atom. Means what would be there? This is 1 degree alkyl halide. Of course, this is cyclohexane, isn't it? So this is 1 degree alicyclic halide. Okay. What about this one? This is also alicyclic halide only. But this carbon atom is bonded with two more carbon atoms. So this is 2 degree. What is this one? This is 2 degree alicyclic halide. 2 degree alicyclic halide. And this is 1 degree. 1 degree. Okay. So what is the order? 1, 2, 3. So what would be the correct order? Here only I am explaining. This would undergo SN2 reaction faster. This halide, correct? 1 degree alkyl halide. Now just see here, this just first write down. This is bond line notation formula. CH3, CH2, CH2, CH2 and I, okay? What about this one? This is CH3, CH2, CH2, CH2 and this is Cl, correct? Now just try to understand. Here all are having same alkyl group, okay? So when one is different, then deciding order is easy. Here what is there? Alkyl group is same, okay? Both are 1 degree alkyl halide only. So halogen is the decisive atom. So we know that the order of reactivity of alkyl halide is I. I is more reactive towards SN2 mechanism, okay? For given or for the same alkyl group. Just now I taught you order or not? For the same alkyl group, the order of reactivity of alkyl halide is I, Br, Cl and F. So this will be more reactive towards the SN2 reaction. Correct or not? I is better leaving group. Okay, so the question number one is decided. Now second one is bit difficult. Predict the order of reactivity of the following compounds in SN1 and SN2 reaction. So basics we should know. What is the order of reactivity of SN1 SN1 means 3-2-1, okay? And SN2 means what is there? 1-2-3, correct? 1 degree, 2 degree and 3 degree. So just see, the first one is the 4 isomeric bromobutane, okay? So first you write the 4 isomeric bromobutane. And once you write 4 bromo isomeric butane, then arranging them according to this order is very easy. So just see, first 1 degree bromo butane is CH3, CH2, CH2 and CH2 Br. Br is attached with 1 degree carbon atom, so this is 1 bromo. Now CH3, CH2, CH3, this is Br, okay, 2 bromo. Now write here 3 bromo also, 3 bromo. So 3 bromo is CH3, C here, Br here, CH3 here, CH3, this is 3 degree alkyl halide, 3 degree bromo butane, okay, but they are telling 4, so 4 can also be made, na? How? Just see, very simple thing is there. You just apply your brain. How we can write that one? The simple thing is there. Just see, here only, just will write this one. Don't worry. This side you write CH3, CH2, CH2, CH2. CH2, CH2, Br, okay? And now, second one can also be made, just see. CH3, here C, here CH3, here CH3, 1, 2, 3, 4, correct? No, okay, just see. We can make here CH2, Br, okay, and H. Check, this is also total number of carbon, 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 6, 2, 8, 9, C4, H9, Br, okay, that is only bromobutane. So 9 H is there, Br is there, yes, this is also 1 degree only, because Br is bonded with 1 degree carbon carbocation. Now you have made this one. Now decide the SN1 and SN2. If one is decided, other will be decided very easily. Reverse of that, because SN1 and SN2 are just reverse to each other. So for SN1, what is the order? 3. So this is 3 degree. This is the order. Okay. What about this one? This is 2 degree. Now just see. This is also 1 degree, this is also 1 degree. But just see, with the Br here, bigger alkyl group is there. Which alkyl group is there? Greater the size of alkyl group. Greater will be the plus I effect. And greater will be the ionization from here. Because in S, this is order for here you write, for SN1, for SN1. Okay, so this is bigger one, this one, at the last this will come, at the last this will come. This is for SN1. And what is the order for SN2? SN2 order is 1 degree, 2 degree, 1 degree, 2 degree and 3 degree, correct? 1 degree and steric hindrance should not be there. So the reverse of this one, just see, just decide this one, rub this one, this, now here also, this, now here also, this is for SN2 mechanism. Reverse of that. Reason, in SN1, carbocation should be there. 3 degree will form easily carbocation. In SN2, what is there? Steric hindrance should not be there. Then only order of reactivity would be more. So in this case, what is there? Order of reactivity would be more, because here this is 1 degree carbocation, हियर दिस इज ऑल्सो वन डिग्री बट दिस एल्काइल ग्रुप इज बिगर देन दिस एल्काइल ग्रुप. दिस इज स्ट्रेट चेन कार्बन कार्बन. हियर वॉट इज देयर ब्रांच्ड चेन. सो हियर वॉट वुड बी देयर स्टेरिक हिंडरेंस इज देयर ड्यू टू बिगर साइज ऑफ एल्काइल ग्रुप. बिगर विल बी द स्टेरिक हिंडरेंस. नाउ हियर जस्ट सी हियर टू एल्काइल ग्रुप दिस एंड दिस. हियर वन टू थ्री. सो वॉट इज देयर दिस इज SN2 mechanism. I hope that you understood. Okay, so let us move to the second question. Okay, question is same only. Predict the order of reactivity of the following compound in SN1 and SN2 reaction. SN1 and SN2 reaction. So, what is the parameters? First, whatever compound is given, we should write their structural formula. And after writing structural formula, we classify them 1 degree, 2 degree and 3 degree. And then we should arrange according to the order of SN1 and SN2 mechanism. So first write their structural formula, first one. The first one is this one. This, this, this and this. This is CH2Br. And what is the next one? This one, this one, this one, and this one. This is CH, and here again one more benzene ring. Yes, this one, this one, this one, and this one. Now here Br, okay. So this is 2 degree, this is 1 degree. Just let us classify. This is 1 degree benzylic halide. This is 2 degree benzylic halide. Okay. Now, make third one also. Third one. This, and this. Okay. Now, here CH. Here what is there? CH3. Here what is there? Br. So, which degree this one? This is 2 degree only. 2 degree only. Just see. 2 degree. What about this one? This is 2 degree. See. Okay. Now, CH3, okay, one side, one more benzene ring, this, and this one, and this side, CH3, this side, Br, okay, so this is 3D, okay, no problem at all, just see, yes. Here two benzene ring is there, one CH3 group, one Br. So this is 3 degree. I'm now just see. One arrange according to SN1 and SN2. So what is the order for SN1? 3, 2, 1. Correct? Now here two are there. 2 degree, 2 are there, then what should be there, which will be undergoing, upper side I am arranging, just see, SN1, first will arrange according to SN1, see, SN1, so just see. SN1 order is 3, 2, 1. Okay? Now just see. So first write 3 degree. Which is 3 degree? This is. So now, benzene ring. See. This. This is benzene ring. Here what is there? CH3. This is Br. 3 degree. Okay? Then now just see. प्रॉब्लम इज whether this will be मोर स्टेबल और दिस विल बी मोर स्टेबल. जस्ट टेल मी नाउ, ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड. हियर टू बेंजीन रिंग इज देयर. सो ड्यू टू हियर राइट ड्यू टू मोर रेजोनेंस मोर स्टेबिलाइजेशन इज देयर. More stabilization is there. Just see, because two benzene ring is there, so here more resonance stabilization. Okay, so when this will be stabilized, then it will form carbocation. Means suppose Br is removed, then here positive sign would be there, and due to the presence of two benzene ring, resonance stabilization will be more. So in comparison to this one, here what is there? Only one benzene ring is there. So here you can write less resonance stabilization. Okay? As compared to this one. So the now next one you should write this one. This is benzene ring. Okay, now here what is there? See, here H, here Br, and here what is there? This one. This is 2 degree, and after 2 degree what is there? This, and this one. Just see, this one. Here what is there? CH, here Br, here what is there? CH3. Okay, both are 2 degree, but due to presence of 2 benzene ring, resonance stabilization is more. And now after this one, 1 degree clear cut choice is there. This is 1 degree. This here CH2, here Br. Okay, this is for SN1. What is SN2 order? SN2 order is 1 2 3. Okay, so just reverse this order. This would be the order. Now this, then this one, then this one. Okay, yes, just see why order is reverse. Try to understand in SN1 and SN2, because basic concept itself is different. See, SN1 mechanism means wants carbocation generation. Okay, and carbocation can only be generated when ionization is fast. If 3 degree is there, so ionization of alkyl halide will be more. Okay, while in case of SN2, what is there? Carbocation generation is not required. What is there? Transition state is for, and transition state will be for when spatial crowding is not there. Nucleophile should attack easily. So just see in SN2 what is there. If you compare this one and this one, then what would be there? Here just see, spatial crowding is not there. Here only one benzene ring, here two benzene ring. So here spatial crowding is there, so nucleophile will not attack. So as compared to this one, this is less reactive towards SN2 mechanism. So I hope that you have got. I have justified from my side, I did. Now you should also just try hard to understand this one. Yes, correct, there is no issue. Yes, okay, so I hope that you understood. Please practice it. There are so many such kind of questions. Okay, so all those things should be practiced, and it is not possible that I should solve all those. Okay, in NCRT book exercise also things are there. Tomorrow onwards I will teach you the optical isomerism related with the alkyl halide and some more aspects. Okay, I have to finish the syllabus also. Please keep solving. If you are able to solve the NCRT exercise which are given at the end, then only you are efficient in organic chemistry. If you are unable to solve, it means you have not understood the concept properly. So please do it without fail. Thank you.